I have one last question for the two of you. It's a perfect segue from what we were talking about, Mary. Hillary.
I hope she runs.
You hope she runs, why?
Because our two daughters, it's good for girls to see women in all kinds of different positions,
yeah,
having all kinds of different choices. And my second reason for wanting her to run is I'm really confident we can beat her.
You think you can? I was going to say that first part sounded like an endorsement, but then the second part didn't. James, I'm going to go out on a limb and say you disagree.
Well, I'll put it this way. This is my own fear. I would not be surprised at all if she ran, but I would not be shocked if she
didn't. If she didn't run.
Okay,
right,
yeah. Which I think that...
Seems to be taken by the press as a given she's going to run.
Right. I think it's likely, but I don't think it's certain.
You think she can be beaten?
Look, the first thing she would say is, but of course...
Right.
No one ever walks into the presidency, and I think she would be the first person to say that. The idea that somehow or another we're going to have a coronation for a president or this and that.
Forget it.
She would certainly be strong, and she'd certainly be formidable, but you got to
Which Republican candidate who's been mentioned, including some who have apparently stopped traffic, would be most problematic from your perspective for her?
Well,
who worries you?
Let me start with a premise. First of all, their potential presidential candidates have not had a good go here so far. But to let that put that on the side, what the Republicans need, is a lot of strong candidates, and they need somebody that beats other strong candidates, and who that person is, they have to emerge. And what really hurt them in 2012. Is Romney essentially didn't have any opposition. He didn't get to run against anybody, so he never got to look good or strong. It don't count to beat Herman Cain or Michelle Bachmann. You don't get points for that. You don't look strong. You don't look good. You look like the guy that. So a person that comes through that and wins and is able to unify their party and put it back together was scary. And who does that?
Don't know.
I don't know.